In this video, let us study some multiple choice questions in trigonometry. Dear students, I would like to suggest to view all videos in every chapter without skipping anyone. Okay, let us start. First question. If theta is an acute angle, then option A, cos theta equal to 1, option B, cos theta greater than 1, option C, cos theta less than 1, option D, cos theta greater than or equal to 1. Let us define cosine of an angle theta by drawing a right triangle ABC. Cosine of an angle theta, that is cos theta, equal to adjacent side divided by hypotenuse side. In every right triangle, we know that hypotenuse side is greater than adjacent side. Therefore, here in this ratio, numerator is less than denominator. Therefore, cos theta is less than 1. Therefore, option C is right answer. Problem 2. If theta is an acute angle, then option A, sin theta greater than 1, option B, sin theta less than or equal to 1, option C, sin theta equal to 1, option D, sin theta less than 1. This problem is homework for you. Let us take problem 3. If theta is an acute angle, then sin theta less than tan theta, option B, sin theta greater than tan theta, option C, sin theta equal to tan theta, option D, sin theta greater than tan theta. Let us draw a right triangle ABC. Here angle C equal to theta degree. Sin theta equal to opposite side divided by hypotenuse side. We know that tan theta equal to opposite side by adjacent side. In every right triangle, hypotenuse side always greater than adjacent side. Observe here. Sin theta equal to opposite side by hypotenuse. Tan theta equal to opposite side by adjacent side. Here, hypotenuse side is greater than adjacent side. Therefore, sin theta less than tan theta. Option A is correct answer. Problem 4. If theta is an acute angle, then option A, secant theta less than cos theta, option B, cos theta less than secant theta, option C, cos theta equal to secant theta, option D, cos theta greater than secant theta. Try yourself.